The 12 is a novel of adventure and intrigue. The main character has a near-death experience at a young age, and then spends his life trying to find the purpose of this experience. In his near-death experience, he was given the names of 12 individuals. He did not remember their names, but throughout his life began to meet them. He met the first in Peru, the second in Jerusalem, the third in New Delhi, India, the fourth in Tokyo. And throughout the novel, he keeps meeting these names, and it's only at the end of the novel that he discovers, when he meets the last name, Running Bear, a Native American Indian shaman, the purpose of his near-death experience and the connection it has to the Mayan prophecy of 2012. And the remainder of the novel is a race against time to see if he can bring together these 12 individuals to save mankind. I welcome you to the novel, The 12. Enjoy.